It is such a gorgeous day out, I thought I would come and shoot my video out here in the wonderful October sun. So what is Disability Pride? Disability Pride seeks to change the way people think about and define disability, to end the stigma of disability, and to promote the belief that disability is a natural and beautiful part of human diversity. Just like there's things about all of us that make us different, we, people with disabilities, believe that that's just another dimension and element of who we are, and it's nothing to be ashamed of or hide from or be embarrassed about. Disability Pride is a direct challenge of systemic ableism that we face as a population, not only in this country but in the world. For me, I first came to learn of Disability Pride when I worked at an independent living center here in California, and our executive director was very much about the Disability Pride movement. She really taught me that it was okay to not only be proud of who I am as a person, but also be proud of having a disability. And that's what I think that we need to do more as a movement, more as a community. Disability is still unfortunately seen as such a negative in society. First of all, the media doesn't do us any favors in how they perpetuate the myths and stereotypes and the pity complex of being disabled. I think that as a community, we need to recognize the importance of disability pride and promoting disability pride and understand the significance of that action as a direct refute about the really damaging narrative about what it is to be disabled by people who really have no clue about what it's like to be disabled. Every summer in Chicago, there's a Disability Pride Parade. I think the one in Chicago was one of the first. The independent living center that I worked at here in California started the first ever West Coast Disability Pride Parade. Silicon Valley Independent Living Center, I think, did it for 5 years. There's a video of one of the first years that we had it, and I'll put that in the link in the description below if you want to check that out. It was a good time. It was really great to see people of all different walks of life and ability and allies coming together to celebrate disability. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I really appreciate it. Bye. Look, I have some company. Oh, you want... Oh.